No one can possibly beat me to the golden gift now!
Megabot, it's time to use blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
We did it, Megabot!
Blaze, AJ, and Megabot make great team!
The beanstalk's growing all the way up through the clouds! And there's the fast magic!
Uh-oh, but if we don't hurry, Queen Faustine's gonna get there first!
Then we'd better climb this beanstalk super fast with blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Let's get this fast magic back to our friends.
Woo-hoo-hoo! I'm so slow.
Hey, that sounds like...
I can go fast again.
Me too.
Racers, on your marks! Get set! Go!
I can't let Blaze and Sparkle get ahead of me! I want to win!
Is broken.
Oh, too bad. Looks like nobody can get to the finish line now. Except for me.
Oh, man. We've got to find some way to get across.
Ooh, I know. What if we go super fast and jump across?
Yeah.
Time to use blazing speed.
Give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's race!
Cross this finish line first and be our champion! Ooh, here comes a racer now! It's Crusher!
I'm finally gonna win this race! Me! Me! Me!
Hubcaps! Crusher's almost at the finish line!
Don't worry, family. We can still beat him. Because we've got something no other family has. Blazing speed!
Blazing speed! Blazing speed!
I was hoping you'd say that.
Oh, yeah!
To give me and my family blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Crusher still in the lead, but Blaze and his family are coming up fast! The Blaze family wins! The Blaze family wins!
Blaze family! Blaze family!
Thank you! Thank you!
Way to go, everybody! I'm really proud of us!
Oh, me too. That was some great racing.
And the best part is, we did it together as a family.
All right, racers, on your marks. Get set. Go! But who will come in first and win the championship trophy? It's a tie! Blaze, Starler, Zag, Stripe, and Crusher all cross the finish line at the same time! They all win the race!
Yeah! Yay! Great race, everyone! I can't believe it!
We all won championship race!
Wait, but what do we do now? There are 5 winners and only 1 trophy!
Or maybe not! Look!
Well, off my bumpers! Championship trophies turning into more trophies!
Whoa! There's a trophy for me? Zeg?
Yippee!
Stripes?
Ah!
Starla?
Woohoo!
And Crusher!
I did it! I finally earned my very own trophy!
Congratulations, Monster Machines! We're all champions!
Oh no! It can't be! Not Blaze and Zeg!
Those guys sure do make a great dino team.
I can't let them beat me now. I need one last cheat. Something like this. I hope Blaze and Zeg aren't dinosaur losers.
The dinosaur gate, it's closing.
Uh-oh, that bad.
The only way we're gonna make it before that gate closes is to go super fast!
Time to use Dinosaur Blazing Speed!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Woo!
done!
Hang on, everyone! It's smashing time!
Go, Blaze!
Thanks for the help, everyone!
Blaze, look! It's the smoke from the fire!
We've got to get this water to the firefighters fast!
Activating Big Rig Blazing Speed!
To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Go, Blaze! Me too!
So am I!
But look who's here! It's Big Rig Blaze!
Release the water!
We did it! The fire's out!
Thanks, Blaze and AJ! We couldn't have stopped that fire without you!
You're welcome, firefighters.
Just remember, whenever you need something important delivered, you know who to call. Big Rig Blaze!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Yeah!
I'm gonna win the space race and be the champion of the universe!
Me! Space Crusher!
Aw, we'll never win the great space race now!
Hey, don't give up, aliens! There's still a way we can win this race!
But how?
By flying with the most thrust we've ever had!
Yeah! We'll use blazing speed!
Give me and my alien friends blazing speed. Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
I'm so close! All I need now is a picture of myself winning! Say...
I love ice cream!
Hey, Gasquatch, isn't that your house?
Ooh!
That is my house!
We're so close to my ice cream party! But all the friends I invited, they're even closer!
Oh no! My friends are gonna get there, and they won't have any ice cream!
Don't worry, Gasquatch. We'll get the ice cream there in time. We just need some blazing speed!
Oh yeah!
To give Gasquatch and me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
We made it!
And just in time, look! All your friends are here!
This is gonna be the most delicious ice cream party ever! Ah! Zeg like ice cream?
Yeah, ice cream's my favorite!
Okay, ice cream truck Blaze, ready to do your thing?
Ready!
Then let's have an ice cream! ice cream!
It's Crusher!
Almost there! Almost there!
We've only got one chance left. It's time to use Power Tire Blazing Speed!
Whoa!
To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
It's Blaze!
Oh, yeah!
We did it, team! We won!
Hey, Blaze, now that we won the race to Sky High Mountain, how are we going to celebrate?
Ooh, I've got an idea. What do you say we use our power tires to celebrate with some ice cream power? Second, guys, maybe there's still a way we can all catch up with Crusher. What if we use Blazing Speed?
Wow!
To give us Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
The big question here on everyone's mind is, who is gonna cross the finish line first? Ooh, look! Here comes race car Crusher!
I'm gonna make it! I'm gonna win!
But wait, it sounds like more racers are coming up from behind, and they're coming up fast!
Hurry, everyone! There's the finish line!
I'm almost there! I'm almost there!
Okay, let's hear it for the champions of the 100-mile race!
Zender, Dash, Rally, and in first place, Blaze!
We did it, you guys! We raced 100 miles!
Well, we couldn't have done it without you, Blaze.
That's for sure. You are one amazing race car.
Yeah!
The first team to cross the finish line will win this, the world's biggest trophy! Now, let's get back for the exciting finish!
Here comes Blaze!
Oh, he's some kind of water blasting jet! Makes you wonder, is he using mechanical engineering?
Move over, Pickle! I need to do one last chase!
Blaze, watch out!
Whoa. Whew, that was close!
Oh no, but look! Crusher is almost at the finish line.
He may be close, but this race isn't over yet. Activating Blazing Speed. To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze.
Let's
trophy!
That's right! Because when we're a team, there's nothing we can't do. Blaze and AJ, around the Earth!
The race around the Earth. Nothing in the world can stop us. The race around the Earth. The race around the Earth.
Look, there's Crusher. He's almost at the finish line.
Hang on, guys. We're gonna catch him.
And his team are right behind me. I've got to hurry and do one last big cheat. I'm going to use this remote to turn on that giant magnet.
What's wrong, Blaze?
Something's pulling me backwards.
It's that giant magnet.
Ow. That magnet is really strong.
To drive away from it, Blaze needs to speed up and spin his tires really fast.
Yeah, we need their rotational speed to be 100.
I know how we can make my tires spin that fast. We can use blazing speed. To give my tires blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
His tire's rotational speed is at 60, 70, 80, 90, 100! Go Blaze!
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
I'll take that! What?
Team, that was a great win!
See you later, Shark Flowers!
Blaze, look! It's Crusher's submarine! And there's the giant sandcastle! That's the finish line to the Deep Sea Grand Prix! If we don't hurry, Crusher's gonna get there first!
Oh no, he's not! Because we've got submarine blazing speed! Give us blazing speed. Say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
And the winner of the Deep Sea Grand Prix is Submarine!
Rocket skis are going to make Crusher crash right into Mud Mountain. We've got to rescue him fast.
But how, Blaze? We don't have anything with enough tensile strength to stop the rocket skis.
But I do! We can use my yarn! Now, sure, one piece of yarn doesn't have a lot of tensile strength, but when I put two pieces together, it gets stronger! And the more yarn I add, the stronger it gets!
Go, Grammy!
Knit like the wind!
Whoa!
Check it out! Grammy's making a thick rope with a lot of tensile strength!
And that should do it! There!
Wow, that's some rope!
Come on, let's try it!
You can count on us, Grammy!
Uh-oh! Crusher's almost at Mud Mountain!
Ah! Help!
To catch up with Crusher, we're gonna need blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Ah!
you think Grammy's rope is strong enough to stop the rocket skis? Let's see. Look, Grammy's rope has so much tensile strength, the rocket skis can't break it. We've got to get across this bridge before it's too late.
That machine is hot in our tailpipes!
We've only got 9 seconds to get across this bridge before it melts. Help us get across in time. Count down from 9 with us.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Sun getting hotter! And bridge melting faster!
We've only got 7 seconds before the whole thing melts! Count down from 7 with us!
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Yeah!
Woo-hoo! Way to go, guys! There's only one ice bridge left!
But the Super Sun Machine looks like it's getting really, really hot!
We've only got 5 seconds to get across this last bridge! Count down from 5 with us!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
But I thought my Super Sun Machine was going to melt the ice bridges. You know, like that.
Uh-oh.
Look! There's the finish line!
Let's dig it up!
I know. Let's use blazing speed to dig up the treasure super fast. To make me dig super fast, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Look, it's the treasure. We found it.
All right! Ah! Got it!
Let's open it and see what's inside.
Okay, here we go.
Wow!
Whoa! Wow! Gaskets! It's turning into a giant racetrack!
Wow! Amazing!
A treasure you can ride on? Well, blow me down! It's a treasure track!
Come on, crew! Let's give it a ride!
Yeah! Let's do it!
On your mark!
Get set!
Go!
To subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.